STMicroelectronics, STEval, WLC38RX, and STEval, WBC86TX evaluation boards are based on the STWLC38 receiver and STWBC86 transmitter. They are designed for wireless power applications for Qi compliant 5W BPP and 15W EPP wireless power projects. In this video, we will show you how to quickly set up and program these devices in your environment. To start the wireless power transfer, ensure that the STEval WBC86TX transmitter board is powered up by connecting the USB-C power adapter to the USB-C connector on the transmitter board. Next, place the receiver board over the transmitter board interface surface. Ensure that LED D7 on the receiver board glows red, as it indicates an ongoing power transfer. A continuously shining LED indicates a stable power supply, while a blinking or inactive LED indicates an unstable or insufficient power supply. The LED D7 turns off when the receiver is removed from the power transmitter interface surface. If you are using a Qi-compliant phone in place of the STEval WLC38RX receiver board, place the phone over the transmitter board interface surface. Notice that the phone displays that wireless charging is taking place. The STWLC38 receiver, STWBC86 transmitter, as well as other ST wireless charging devices can be monitored using the STCharge Wireless Power Studio GUI. The GUI can also be used to configure, control, and program the device. Before starting the software, ensure that the STEval WLC38RX evaluation kit is connected to the PC via a USB converter dongle on connector port J1. The GUI can connect a maximum of 2 USB I2C converters to allow the transmitter power and receiver power to be evaluated simultaneously. The GUI has several features, including providing access to key configuration registers and live charts of key electrical parameters such as output voltage, rectifier voltage, IC temperature and currents. It also has a coil selection wizard to assist in the design of a custom coil, as well as a tuning wizard for foreign object detection. Lastly, the GUI also supports NVM programming and programming with an external microcontroller through a header generator tool. For a comprehensive guide on using the GUI, refer to the STCharge Wireless Power Studio user manual and download UM3164 on ST.com. To show how foreign object detection works, we first place the receiver on the transmitter interface surface of the power transmitter. With LED D7 glowing red, we can see that wireless power transfer is starting. As seen on the electronic load, voltage and current are being drawn. If we insert a foreign object between the receiver and the transmitter interface surface, power transfer is interrupted or comes to a stop, and we can see that D7 LED goes off. Looking at the electronic load, the power and current also fall to 0 volts and 0 amperes. To get started with the evaluation boards, you will need the following items: a USB Type-C cable adapter, an electronic load, a Windows PC with STSW, WP Studio GUI and I2C drivers installed, a Qi-compliant mobile phone. To power up the ST Eval WBC86TX transmitter evaluation board, connect the USB-C power adapter to the USB-C connector J2 on the transmitter board. Next, connect the input terminals on the electronic load to the receiver evaluation board. Connect the positive terminal of the electronic load to the P5 connector of the evaluation board, and the negative terminal of the electronic load to P10 connector of the evaluation board. Lastly, to monitor the receiver evaluation board on the GUI, connect the board to the PC by plugging a USB-C cable into the connector J1 on the board. Make sure the STWLC38 I2C pins are connected to the USB-C connector. To do this, connect SDA, SCL, and INT signals together on header P3. ST's Wireless Power Receiver Evaluation Board, STEval WLC38RX, is a highly integrated evaluation board based on the STWLC38 for 5 watts Qi BPP and 15 watts Qi EPP wireless charging receiver projects. A key feature of the receiver is the adaptive rectifier configuration, or ARC mode, which helps to mitigate issues of misalignment between the receiver and transmitter coils. ARC mode enhances detection distance by up to 50% in all directions. The receiver can also be configured to support reverse charging up to 5 watts in transmit mode. The STEval WLC38RX Wireless Power Evaluation Board is compliant with Qi 1.3 specifications for up to 15 watt applications. It supports foreign object detection and is available in an ultra-compact wafer-level chip-scale package. ST's Wireless Power Transmitter Evaluation Board, STEval WBC86TX, is based on the STWBC86 for 5 watt Qi BPP wireless charging transmitter projects. It is compliant with Qi 1.2.4 baseline power profile specifications for up to 5 watts transmitter applications. The board supports foreign object detection and can also be configured to deliver up to 15 watts depending on the coil. STWBC86 is equipped with current limit and over temperature protection circuits to ensure device safety. Using an onboard USB to I2C bridge, the STWLC38 receiver and STWBC86 transmitter can be monitored in real time, configured, controlled, and programmed using the STSW-WP Studio GUI. The extremely efficient and versatile receiver evaluation board supports a dual mode of operation and offers the possibility to be configured as a 5-watt transmitter. Integrating embedded resistive RAM memory, it provides flexibility for custom firmware to be programmed to support proprietary protocol or firmware upgrades. The highly programmable transmitter evaluation board supports a wide input voltage range up to 20 volts and offers many configurable features for creating diverse wireless transmitter solutions. Our monolithic device requires a low external bill of materials, making it ideal for compact and power-efficient wireless charging transmitter solutions such as smartwatches, fitness trackers, true wireless stereo, entry to mid-tier smartphones, and medical devices such as portable ultrasound machines. This quick start video will provide you with the information you need to get started. For more information, visit www.st.com/wirelesspower.